smooth muscle is found in the wall of the tubular structures of the body, digestive tract, respiratory tract, genitourinary, cardiovascular. And here's the wall beginning here. This is the inner wall. This is a longitudinal section of smooth muscle. And as we reach the outer edge, this is a cross section here. And so we'll go look at this longitudinal section. These cells are small and spindle shaped. They have no cross striation. The nuclei are at random, in a random pattern, and they actually look somewhat like a school of small fish swimming in a stream. And so this is the longitudinal section of smooth muscle. This is a cross section of smooth muscle where the nuclei of the individual small pointed cells pointed at both ends show as a black dot in the center of the cytoplasm.